All right. Hi, I'm 35 in a relationship with a man who is 2 years younger than me. Been together since last September. Curious, how Neil feel, how do Binky thinky about when it's appropriate to say I love you and who should say it first?
Oof, Lord Jesus.
Binksters, let's go.
Well, obviously the man. Just joking. No one wants to say it first, goddammit. But
yeah, you should have to, I don't know. There's no good way to do it.
I kind of don't want to say what I do.
I cannot. Now you have to, and I can't wait to hear it.
I can't. No, I cannot wait to hear it. It's my move. People who watch this.
Go.
I kind of don't want to.
Tell me.
You tell me what you do first, and then I'll tell you what I do.
The only times I've said it, well, I used to say it because I didn't know. I would just say it like as like a stopgap of just like, fuck it. I love you. Now, the times I've been in love, it was so overwhelming that I could not say it.
Really
it was so
cute.
It was so absurd.
That's so
that
cute.
Like,
why wouldn't you say it? Yeah.
One time, I will admit, she was giving me oral sex.
And you're like, I love you.
Not during. Oh. Not like at the climax, but uh-oh. Yeah. Like in the, sure.
During or after?
During. But not during the climax. I mean, God damn it. I'm not. That's too wild.
That's not what
too wild even for me.
I guess what I do without giving my specific situations away, if I get to that point with a guy, I'm always with men that are like very manly, like very like male energy for sure. But I end up being a little like more the like aggressor. Now, I don't know how to explain it. In the relationship, I'm more the aggressor, not like at first or the coming together part. But if we're hanging out, like I'm like entertaining.
You're
and
the
I'm
aggressor,
always like,
so you hold them over the roof and say, say it, motherfucker.
No, I'm not Suge Knight.
Suge Knight, yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I talk, like I ask the questions. I like feel it. I can't even explain what I'm saying.
How would you categorize your feelings for me?
I'm just.
If there was a word for them that began with an L.
I just, you know, I feel it. I'm always like, so do you.
Do you want them to? All right, here's
a
question.
Only if I want. I'm only going there if I want to.
Okay, so you're not asking just for a high.
Fuck no.
Okay, because you know it's a problem. You know it's when someone loves you, it's like, and you don't love them, it's fucking
a nightmare. That's like asking me to go to a store to buy a ball and chain and put it on my leg. Like, never.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How do you feel?